This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Someone out there.
Reckless Crispin. This is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah, I am. Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away. That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Away from
shit. can't let Crispin escape.
Hey, call the fellas in. Tell them to hurry.
I'm on it.
I'll cut him off! Ram his car! Come on!
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Do your job. Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about you.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Keep him away from me.
Shit.
I'm okay.
I can't let Crispin escape.
Need help with this. Let him know.
On it!
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.